beautiful.
But you know, it's great because the strings are going out, tying into the studio here, and actually turning the studio into the instrument. So today we're inside the instrument.
We're inside the instrument.
Very nice.
Up there in my top two Earth Harp performances.